Jack Derry. Thanks for joining us. So you had a little bowl at the Australian batsman before. Anyone stand out? Any wickets between you?
Yeah, it was a pretty interesting day, to be fair. They were really nice, really friendly, welcoming, and asked how we're getting on and stuff like that. Not many wickets, but I think quite a few balls went out the ground. That was quite fun watching that go over. But
who was hitting the biggest shots into the stands today?
There's a few big ones. Probably saw Stark actually hit one over the indoor school, so yeah, probably go with that one. It was a big hit.
And how about the experience for you guys? Obviously, pretty good to be bowling at that standard of batsman.
Yeah, I mean, it's a great experience, great learning curve for us, just to be in and around the environment that they are, just to learn from them and what they can offer you, and they're not afraid to talk to you and everything like that, so that's really good.
Did you manage to get any of them signed up to play for Glamorgan next season at all?
Well, we wish, we hope. Who knows what can happen.
So what kind of advice can you pass on to those guys about playing in Cardiff maybe, or playing at the SSE SWALEC? Did you offer any words of advice to David Warner?
I don't think so. I think they've already played you. I think they'd laugh at the advice that we gave them. But
he's probably played you more than us.
Yeah, he probably has. Yeah.
Any predictions for the game then at all for you two?
It depends on the wicket really, but hopefully England can put on a good score or chase down a good score. So yeah.
That's great. Thanks, guys.